Hi, my name is Donna Mitchell Barnes. I'm from Fayetteville, North Carolina. CMA for Life has been invigorating as the aspect of how you study. It has definitely shown me a different approach to practicing not only clinically, but also for taking the boards.
If I could. I'm Kelby. I'm from Campbell University in North Carolina, and this is Steph and Sarah. We've been at John's conference this week, and one thing I really enjoyed about it was that it appealed to both new grads, which is what we are, and seasoned veterans alike. There are things that they taught us just as much as what John taught us, and he took a lot from the audience to help teach everyone, I think.
My name's Courtney. I'm from Virginia, but I went to Anne Arundel Community College for PA school. John came to our school in March and did a version of this course, and it was amazing, and we loved it and learned a lot, but it was a little bit too far ahead of our board, so a group of us came down this weekend and are repeating the course and have gotten even more out of this course than I got the first time, but it's definitely breaking down subjects that I had a hard time with during PA school, and it's going to help me prepare for my boards. Overall, the course has just been amazing.
Hey, my name is Ken Bush. I'm a physician assistant, and I'm from Winston-Salem, North Carolina. I currently work in urgent care and occupational medicine, and I've been a PA for 18 years now. I've been to a couple of conferences, and I've actually been to a couple of conferences of John's, and I really like his style of teaching. One of the things that I always walk away with are things that I can take back to practice and apply to real situations. I have taken the boards twice now. This will be my third time. And the reason I chose this course is, again, I walk away with knowledge that I can apply in my practice and not just knowledge that I'm going to pass my boards. And walking away from here having both knowledge to pass my boards and in practice.
It's been a great experience. I feel like we've learned things at the conference that we did not learn as well in PA school, and it really helped explain it more.
Hi, my name is Lynn. I've been a PA for 17 years. I've attended numerous other board review courses. This is by far outstanding, simply because John has the unique perspective of drawing on his vast clinical expertise, tying it together, and grouping concepts so that they are applicable in a number of ways. I can say that this...
Hi, my name is Roberta Allsworth, and I'm a cardiology PA from Myrtle Beach, South Carolina. I'm here for the first time at the CME for Life conference, and I have to say, initially I was a little worried. It's not the traditional kind of learning I'm used to, but after a couple days into the conference, I can say that I'm learning more, I'm retaining more, and most importantly, I think I'm going to be a better PA and more clinically pertinent information. So thank you very much. I've loved the conference, and keep going.
Hey there, my name's Laura. I am a dinosaur PA, as they call it. I've been a PA for 17 years and in academia for a decade of those. I've been to a lot of board review conferences, a lot of CME, et cetera. And this one by far really is just the icing on the cake to prepare for boards. So it's been a really great experience. I love the way John teaches. It's just very succinct, to the point. That's how my brain works. And it just takes out all the fluff. What do you really need to know for the boards? So as an urgent care PA, as a person in academia, as a mom who doesn't have a lot of time to study for boards, I would highly recommend it.
Hello, my name is Ryan Filiatro. I'm from Kentucky, practice dermatology. I really enjoyed the conference so far. It's beat anything I've ever done in my life as to like reviews and learning, things like that. What caught me the most about John, he says, bless you, when somebody sneezes during a lecture. That's it.
If you had to say one word about the conference.
Okay, so my name is Drew McKnight, and this PA student from Campbell, actually graduating 3 days from now. Down at this conference with Myrtle Beach, with CME for Life and John Belinsky, it's wonderful. It's really kind of nice to go through 2 years of PA school, didactic, and then clinical rotations, and then come down and have it all synchronized in a much different manner than what you learn in school. Great alternative style, very beneficial to how I learn. Think you should all give it a shot. Many supplemental resources you can use as well to kind of aid your learning with the CME for Life. I've actually used the CME for Life audiobooks throughout PA school, so I'm a CME for Life veteran, but I think it's great, and if I had to think of one way to describe CME for Life.
Hi, I'm Kristen Schleiman. I am a PA. This is my fifth year. I am recertifying for the first time, and that's a nerve-wracking thing. I work in cardiology, and I'm from Southern Illinois. I have loved CME for Life. In fact, they're now calling me a groupie, unfortunately, but it's a group I'm proud to be part of. I came for the first time 6 months ago. Life-changing experience from the learning perspective to the attitude. And John, honestly, is a role model for all of us. Just the way he cares and the way he explains is refreshing. Not to mention the material. I've gone to another board review since mine 6 months ago. That's right, I'm a little anxious. But it wasn't comparable. The other board reviews spit information at you. Tons of information, so much that you can't process it. This is different. This is a fun way to learn. This keeps you engaged. The days fly by, and it's not comparable. I won't go to a different board review. CME for Life's definitely for me.
Hello, my name is Shola. I'm from Raleigh, North Carolina. I'm a PA practicing in family medicine. I am having a ball at this conference. This conference is detailed, is very PA oriented, and I just want to thank John for such an awesome job. This is worth every money that I have paid for this. Thank you.
Boards. If I could think of one word that I would want to say, splendid.
Interactive.
Inspirational. It inspires confidence.
The applicable, which is meaning I can take this knowledge and apply it to my everyday practice. Thanks, John.
Outstanding.
Informative, but it's life-changing.
Fantastic.
Superb.
Grateful. I'm grateful for what they've given us. So.
Awesome.